little asymmetric bet. I think it'll work. I can finally see the benches. And I have a place for the printer. Need to make some shell screen back there, but that's helpful. Okay. So now there's a yoke that can move an arm, the camera. So hopefully that will give me more flexibility, and this is movable, and then I can mount other things on this. And it's not too bad for rigidity. I also managed to get the printer down here, which is nice.